So I am looking for five queens to share this opportunity with to join the Mary Kay business for only £29 and earn an extra income while slaying, putting makeup on your friends and throwing loads of parties. Now, if this sounds like something that you want to do, get at me. So get this, you get to work from the comfort of your own home. You get to work, Mary Kay works around you. You don't have to work around Mary Kay. You get all of the support that you need. Sorry guys, I'm trying like to, you know, this one's trying to like roll off the chair. But yeah, you get all the support that you need. You'll be getting, you don't even literally need to sell anything. All you got to do is just enjoy the experience. You get your kit, you test out all of the amazing products in your kit, and then you get to share your experiences. I believe that this is really helpful for anybody that's got a YouTube business, that wants to work online, that does reviews. I believe that there's a lot of opportunities through this, especially for mothers that are stay at home and don't really have that much to do. I'm talking to you, like I'm talking to the women that are literally stuck at home and they don't have anything to do and they want a way of making an extra income.
Another thing that I found is very helpful about the business is that it takes you out of your comfort zone. So if you are somebody that you often like to stay to yourself, keep to yourself, it will take you out of your comfort zone. You get to meet so many amazing, like-minded individuals. You get to have really amazing experiences. We have seminars, we have events, we have incentives. There's so many beneficial things that I just cannot video, but with just a £29 investment, you will see how far that investment takes you if you just take one step, and that's Mary Kay. So if you are interested, message me today and I'll be so happy to encourage you and support you in your endeavors.
The next clip that I'm about to show you is going to be a clip of one of my good friends, also my upline. She is amazing. She has literally been on the business a short period of time. She has been promoted twice within the business and she's also stepped out of her comfort zone. Now she's the type of person, she does not like being in videos or being in the spotlight, but from she started the Mary Kay business, she has also stepped out of her comfort zone. She's done literally two videos in the space of 1 month and they are amazing passionate product videos. I'm literally about to put the clip there. So this is an amazing opportunity. Literally, I myself have not been working for that long, have not been working with Mary Kay for that long. We have both been literally working for Mary Kay in under a month. We have both been promoted. So if we can do this, then you can most definitely do this. And that's the reason why we want to share this opportunity with you. So if you are interested.
Hi everyone, this is Lizzie at Mary Kay. I just wanted to share with you guys a quick tip on how you can conceal those under eyes. And if anyone like me that has dark circles, as you can see, then this is the tip for you. And it just takes two steps, and it's so easy. Right, so I've already used the Mary Kay CC cream SPF factor 15 in color deep to prep my face, as you can see. But the two steps I'm going to be using today is going to be the Perfecting Concealer by Mary Kay in deep bronze and light bronze. So first of all, I'm going to use the deep bronze just to prep as a base. And then I'm going to be using the light bronze.
To be good at makeup, I wasn't good at makeup. Like, I've not always been good at makeup. Like, I will personally show you guys my YouTube channel when I thought I was good at makeup and it turned out terrible and I still got those videos up. Okay, some of you that know me even remember those videos. You don't have to be a professional makeup artist. You don't have to be a professional at anything. This opportunity is about learning and enjoying yourself and having fun and bringing more productivity into your day.
Take a shot of Hennessy. Tell me what you want. I want it. Ass up and face down with the loving. Baby, let me know when you need it. Four course meal chop down when you need it. Make me curl my toes. What's the quickest way to turn you on? I'm on it. Bit Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want. I will do it all. Oh, indecisive me.